Good morning, students, and welcome you again to the online class of Mount Rushmore School. And I'm here to take the class of English Literature Standard 6. Already I've given you word meaning and complete their sentences. Today I'll start with the question answers. So again, you take out your copy. So you will give the heading questions answers, and then you start the question. Until the birds arrived, the boy barely spoke. Barely, B-A-R-E-L-Y. Barely spoke to the man. First stop. He only showed interest in what they were doing. When the birds started to fly in. First stop. Now the question, why do you think he did this? This is the question. Is that clear? Now leave a line and write the answer. The boy was watching the birds, watching W-A-T-C-H-I-N-G, watching the birds high up in the sky. First stop. High up in the sky. First stop. He was spellbound. S-P-E-L-L. Spellbound. B-O-U-N-D. Bound. While watching the birds. While watching the birds. As it was his passion, P-A-S-S-I-O-N, as it was his passion. First stop. I hope you have written question one, answer one. Now leave a line and write the second question. The sky deepened, D-E-E-P-E-N-E-D, comma, the water turned, T-U-R-N-E-D, turned black. First stop. What is happening here? H-E-R-E. Here. Question mark. Describe it in your own words. W-O-R-D-S. Words. First stop. Answer 2. Half the sky was covered with the wild duck. First stop. Huge clouds of them flew with one wing higher. Flew, F-L-E-W. Flew with one wing higher than the other. Comma. Changing the shape of the sky and blocking out the light. First stop. Small groups break, B-R-E-A-K, break away, diving, then raising in perfect formations. The sky filled with masses of birds, filled with masses, M-A-S-S-E-S, masses of birds in flight. I hope you have written question 1 and question 2 properly and neatly and clearly. So, for today, till question 2. The remaining questions I'll carry on in my next video, and your homework will be you will learn the question answers of poem 1. Thank you.